What is up?
What day is today?
Today is Tuesday.
February 19th, 2019. 19. What are we doing today?
Today I will be driving the motorhome in the parking lot and we will be getting gas.
What? Declan's gonna drive the motorhome?
For the first time.
For the first time? I don't know, we'll see about that. Not that much going on today. We are going to take the motorhome out again. We're going to get some gas in it, and we're going to see if Declan can pull off driving it. This video is not going to be just today. It's probably going to be the next couple days. Probably like Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, something like that. We shall see. Anyway, stick around. Hit that like button. Subscribe.
Hit the bell.
I still don't even know what the bell is, because the adventures are only going to get better and better. The videos are only going to get better and better. Quality. And content. All right, let's have a good day. Let's do it, dude. Let's have a good day. Stick around. Eight-year-old driving a 32-foot motorhome. This is on private property with permission from the owner. Under supervised circumstances. Do not try this at home. This is Declan Kincaid driving the 32-foot Forest River FR3 32DS. You see where the back tires are? You're gonna go wide. You gotta go wide around these things.
Oh gosh, dang it.
Keep going wide. All right, start to put your feet on the brakes so you can control it. You got it. You're good. You see it in the mirror down low?
Yeah.
All right, go straight again. Legit, folks. This kid is legit. Rocking and rolling, dude. I want to see you go in between these islands here, so hug to the right.
I don't think I can do that.
Go ahead. Hug to the right. Keep going.
Tell me when to turn.
Start to turn. Keep your foot on. Keep turning. You're good. Keep turning. You're good. You got it. Go straight. Stay to the right side. Go towards there and go wide. Go ahead. Start to turn. Perfect. You see your back wheels in that mirror right
there?
See how you're clear? That's how you know if you're clear. Good job.
That is right. I drove the motorhome for the first time. And now we are pulling out of the parking lot. That was very fun. I already got my seatbelt on.
Safety
first. Remember that. Safety first.
After an 8-year-old drives a motorhome, yeah. Safety first. Chuck E. Cheese's. Oh, tickets. That's cool. Oh, it's got to be on the line?
Where is it?
Went right through the hole. Tickets? Into the wind thing twice across the ramp.
Yep. Yeah, Mom. Mom! Come quick! I got so many tickets!
Wow. Oh my gosh, it's still coming out.
They unfolded like that. Chop. There's a monkey in there. It's so fast. Nice. Good one. One, two, three in a row. You got three in a row.
I know.
You always do that?
Yeah. Three. That's how
the reds up in the back. That guy. Oh. Now hit the button. All right, scan your car. All right, it's about to go. Go ahead, Brain.
All right.
4, 3, 2, 1. You got it. And it's, the lunch is better there, too.
Yeah.
Chuck E. Cheese, a success, I think, right? A success. What did we do? We did the All You Could Play.
All You Could Play Pass for an hour.
All You Could Play Pass for an hour. We got two of them. We rocked that place. Oh.
Declan won 772 tickets.
Got all that stuff. Oh, yeah.
Plus a bag of cotton candy with those points.
All that and a bag of chips.
Not chips.
Oh, not chips.
That now,
that used to be a saying, right? Wasn't that a saying? All that and a bag of chips. We left Chuck E. Cheese. We're on our way to Wendy's with his buddy Brain and sister and mom. Nope, not in the car with us, but they are in the car behind us back there. Probably see it. They are following us. We're going to Wendy's.
Chuck,
as great as Chuck E. Cheese pizza is, I like.
It was very crowded though.
Yeah,
it's school break. Yeah. There's a ton of people.
Very crowded school break. I mean, I'm not a pizza snob. I could eat the best pizza around, which I think is John's on Bleecker, to Chuck E. Cheese pizza and still enjoy it. I don't care.
Did you boys have fun?
Yeah.
What kind of prizes did you pick?
Huh? The hour.
The ball machine.
That's right. You showed me that.
It is finally after Chuck E. Cheese.
That's a nice Chuck E. Cheese gift.
It's after Chuck E. Cheese pizza.
Yes, now we're getting Wendy's in lieu of Chuck E. Cheese pizza.
It's a little quieter here.
Yeah, and it's snowing out pretty good.
It's actually really hard to do, probably.
Now our bellies are full of Wendy's.
Full of Wendy's.
It was good. We eat Wendy's. We are headed home now, and I have to go to work. Unfortunately, I have to go to work. Where's Woodside Avenue? Where the heck am I right now? I'm gonna make a right and a right. So, did you have fun, Declan?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, we'll do it again.
Yes, sirree. I had this little man out just a second ago before I started this. Hi. Hi. Good morning. Today is Thursday, the 21st, 2019. So, today we are doing, we're not doing really anything that much, but my friend's coming over today. sleepover. So, and that's pretty much it.
So I am back from work, and Jane's in the house, but you saw that already because he was here.
No.
But Declan just said you were recording all day.
No, all day.
With Jane on video?
No.
Oh. He's sleeping over tonight, and we are going to do movie night, I think.
Popcorn
movie night, what? And whatnot.
Blankies
and pillows on the floor. That's the deal, yo. We don't know what movie we're going to watch yet, but we're going to figure it out. Movie over. Time to play with the hamster. He's got a lot of food in there.
We're trying to get him filled so mommy doesn't have to refill him.
And it's morning. What day is today? I don't even know what day today is.
Today's Friday.
Today's Friday, February 22nd, 2019. That's what day today is. These guys dancing like crazy last night. Jade slept over. What? And now, I'm going to get some egg sandwiches.
Not
now,
for me.
I'm leaving. Not for you. Oh no, Bean's coming. Oh no. I just ran to the deli quick to go get some egg sandwiches. Here in New York, what we have is, I know there's delis around the country, but delis are big here. Especially when I was a kid, they were a real big thing. Egg sandwiches, bacon, egg, cheese, salt, pepper, ketchup on a roll. Unbelievable. That's what we do. So this is the New York deli style. Bacon, egg, cheese on a roll. Salt, pepper, ketchup. Look at the layers. Unbelievably good. I could eat two of these, but I won't because I'm fat. But I could eat two of these. Right there. That's what it's all about, folks. Unbelievable. I don't know why when I go to another state, I just can't, I haven't been able to seem to find them. I'm sure they're out there. I just haven't been able to seem to find a sandwich like that in another state. Getting tired? It's good exercise. Nice. Pork chops. The mama made pork chops. Quinoa. Corn.
Brussels sprouts.
Ew! I don't eat them. But we ate most of the pork already. Pork chop. It's good. Winding down. That's it. The night is coming to a close. Why don't you say goodnight to everybody, pal?
Goodnight.
Say goodnight. See you tomorrow. Catch you on the next adventure. Like this. Move your hands. Good night. See you on the next adventure. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and
hit the bell.
Hit the bell. I still don't know what the bell is. And don't forget to like this video. We'll see you next time. Peace out. See you when I'm looking at you.